I'm Emma with TVDance.live and we're here at Nashville Stars. And we are here with the winners of Latin, Roman and Sasha. How are you feeling tonight?
We're feeling great. We get a lot of great positive energy over here. Do you like it?
Dancing? Yeah, I love it. First of all, it was excellent because we met today some old friends in the audience I didn't see for ages. And also, definitely I want to congratulate Andre and Natalie. Because I know how hard it is. Imagine, they're still competing.
Event.
Yeah, great event. Very bright. Everything in white colors. You can see this on the video when you're watching TVDance.live. So it's a beautiful atmosphere. So I do really want to congratulate them because they are current dancers, they are teachers, and they are organizers. That's kind of like, I can't put in my head. So
I love how hands-on they are as well. They're constantly in the ballroom, cheering everyone on. You know, they don't sit down for a second. I mean, I'm loving how committed they are, making it so fabulous.
And energy overall was really, really warm, I should say. I know Nashville, let's say, it's not like Los Angeles or New York, but they still...
Hey, here it is.
Yeah, we're also from LA. But I mean, like, they bring all that energy.
We're moving to Georgia.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm loving the South.
Okay. So anyway, it was amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you, the organizers.
Thank you for this event and Second University for Paramonovs. Yeah, for this great competition atmosphere and event. And thank you, audience, for cheering for us.
I believe it's their second comp, right? They do run Elite, which is in LA, right? Remind?
Yeah,
we also danced that one. It was also great, warm, Californian type of thing. But this is like kind of like middle of the country. It's really, really great, and like I said, we see many of our very good friends.
Let me talk about you guys. Where are you from?
Los Angeles.
I'm from originally.
Originally, okay.
I'm from Moscow.
Yeah, Moscow, Russia, and I'm from south of Russia, the city called Novorossiysk.
Fabulous, and how long have you been dancing together?
Like 4.5 years.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow, you're so excellent, and that's just such a short time.
It is short, but...
We did a lot.
So
it feels like a lot.
Yeah, we do compete a lot and we do travel a lot and we try to always improve and always practice and always, you know, it's just like this dance life is awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How long have you been competing?
You mean together? You mean
like no, so in general, yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, yeah.
How long?
Well. At least 15 years or so.
Wow, you've been competing more than that. Yes. Amazing. Oh. You don't look old enough. You must have been like 8 years old, right?
Yeah.
Mine like 10. No.
You started 10.
Yeah.
You started at 10 years old competition?
Yeah, I started 8. Yeah. 8 years old. Yeah.
More than 15 years.
Wow.
Yeah. So it's been a while. But again, I must say, you have to love it, you know. You know people, you have to love it. You, in this country, you have all opportunities, all possibilities. You have great teachers, you have great comps, you have great media. I mean, all you have here, it's just only what is in your heart.
Yeah. And it shows on the dance floor because the cameras can't take their eyes off you. Beautiful job. Really, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Where are you next?
We're going to City Lights next. Oh, it's San Jose. I don't know, are you going? Are you going to?
I'm not sure.
Not sure, okay, but we go.
But we're on to New Jersey.
Are you going? Okay, Golden Star.
It's actually next weekend,
San Jose, so California. So we are, on the road.
You're on a roll. We'll keep winning.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Thank you,
Dance
TV. Bye-bye. TVDance.live. Woo! Nashville Stars 2020. Nashville Stars 2020. See you there. Latin winner!